Hear or feel the rumble downtown this morning? If so, you weren't alone. Heavy lifting helicopters brought in new cooling towers for the top of EQT building and another placed on top PPG place. Several streets downtown were shut down, and it was quite a sight.